Washington, D.C., about 10 blocks away from the Capitol building, where hockey fans are here to see a team appropriately in red, white, and blue, the Washington Capitals. Greetings, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro coming up, I'm Mike Emmerich. We got a chance to be around one of the best teams in the league that we're going to watch tonight. What did you take from that?
They have great confidence. I mean, when we had a chance to visit with them a few hours ago, they just have a great confidence about them, understanding of knowing who they are, the structure that they play with, and know that they can play with any team in the entire National Hockey League, but a very confident bunch each and every night.
The Capitals' identity has been on full display all season long as they sit near the top of the league standings. They understand who and what they are, and that's how they approach each and every night, regardless of the opponent.
We direct our attention to the Nets and the starting goalies. Holtby's gotten the call to the goal crease for the Capitals. Here is what a spectacular season looks like, reflected by the numbers you see. And if past holds true, it's reflected in a great upcoming performance in this one. Ben Bishop, living proof that you can't be too tall to play goal. The man in the crease tonight stands 6'7". A native of Denver, a veteran of the University of Maine, and an outstanding goalie with the Tampa Bay Lightning. It's a wonderful night for hockey. Backstrom's got the assignment on winning the opening draw for Washington. Stamkos gets the same job for the Lightning. Washington, D.C., and our game is underway. He left his feet, but not on his own, and not by choice.
Sometimes you just run out of real estate, nowhere to go, and he had to take the big hit.
That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. And let's head down to ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
Holtby's goals against average is among the league leaders. He's had a terrific season. He doesn't give up many soft goals, and his team knows they can really count on him.
Always appreciate hearing what's going on down there, Ray. To Ovechkin, looking to Oshie. Save! And now it's directed to Filppula. Through center ice, he's still holding on to it well. Hammers one! They score! A first one of the game, and it's early.
From out top, the goaltender had no chance on that slap shot.
Holtby's in pretty good position. He just can't react quick enough on the low stick side shot.
Tampa Bay's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. A faceoff win. Let's see what develops. Loose puck captured by Allston. The Capitals carrying on in the defensive zone, trying to go to Datsyuk. Neutral zone carry. Hammered. Wonderful save. Grab. Great chance ahead. Oh, here's a wrister.
And the puck taken hold of by Datsyuk. Kicked out of the scrum. The puck is grabbed in his own end by Olsner.
It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Thrown to the slot. Score! Henrik Zetterberg.
Zetterberg's fortunate to knock that puck out of midair and score from that angle. This goalie's known for having a lot of try in his game. He never gives up on the play, just not enough to make the save in this case.
Just under 5 minutes played here in the first. We are at one goal apiece. Washington's got that neutral zone faceoff. Hammer, save! God, what a job done there to keep the pressure on. Good key. Pitching it to McGinn. Possession now on the puck in the defensive zone by Hayda. The Capitals carrying on in their own end. Puck is thrown to Hayda. Passing one off now to Jonker. It's a 3-on-2. He got his pad on it. Chip to Marleau. No!
You're not going to get many chances right from there. You got to hit the net. He just misses wide.
Tampa Bay's in control through the neutral zone. And that's an offside.
Bishop's made a textbook stop here. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save and he makes it look really easy.
Neutralized faceoff win. Pitching this one to Wilson. To Carlson. Moving it to Kuznetsov. Let's it go. That one blocked. Uncovered, whistle blown.
Bishop's save is a good one, but defensively, they cannot give up another odd man rush.
The Capitals prevailed again. Shoot! Tampa Bay setting things up in their own end. Slid to Stamkos. Cut on by with that one. Looks ahead to start something. Washington's got it in center ice. Picked up by Stamkos. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. The Capitals prevailing on the faceoff and sent down to Oshie. Gathered in by Alexander Ovechkin. Pointed to Alsner. Oh, broke it up. Got it in the slot. Sticked away. And the loose puck captured by Oshie. Elevates a pass to Ovechkin. Why isn't he shooting? Pass attempt to Palat. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
Whoa, pick yourself up after that one. That is a big hit.
The Capitals controlling play now on their own end. Walking a thin line near the border there. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Centering pass. What a ripper. Score! He's got his second.
You're not going to see many shots harder than that. What a play.
Holtby's decided to stay up on his feet here. That opens up lots of room low on the stick side.
Tampa Bay's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Tampa Bay is moving the puck through center ice. Thrown in to Datsyuk. Directing that one to Zetterberg.
Time of the goal, 12 minutes, 59 seconds.
Oh, look at this! The puck is scooped up by Johnson. To Suster. Lets it go. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered that puck quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the wrist shot.
They win the draw. Hammer, save! And he'll hold on.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's gonna have to do a much better job challenging him.
Just over 5 minutes to go here in the first. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Tampa Bay's waiting back in their own end. And he's hammered! We've got a guy down, and gloves are going to go down.
You don't like seeing injured players on the ice, but I love the response of his teammates.
Whoa, and it's over with one big punch. How did you score that one?
Dead even, Doc. Those are the type of fights that you really enjoy.
Washington's going to be energized from this win. The building's loud. The energy has changed here.
Washington penalty.
good clean win on the draw. Let's go, Rister. What a save by Bishop.
They don't ask how, he just did.
Knock out in front of his pad. The Capitals in their own end have control of the puck. Let's it go, and it's turned aside. He covers and holds on.
Oh, guys, that looked from my vantage point like it was going to go in. When the puck changed directions, it became a very difficult save for the goalie.
Good clean win. Big drive. Let's it fly. Outstanding save with a glove.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
He's in great shape to make any kind of stop, but one like this is an easy one for him.
Washington's got that win. Save!
You got to battle through a screenplay.
Taken over now by Garrison. Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. Good save there.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in to Hedman. Nearing the 20th minute of this period, Tampa Bay's got possession in their own end. Snapping a pass to Drew in. Nice move to shake on through. Knocks it away with the stick. On Dorwald. Looking to Zetterberg. Taken right up the middle. Got the iron with the shot. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. Oh, he got that. The first period has come to an end. We're here in a tight game. Not a big deficit to make up. Just one goal. We turn to the shots on goal. Heavy totals for one, very light for the other. An impressive 15 for the Capitals, 5 for the Lightning.
Don't forget, fans, if you're here with somebody celebrating his birthday tonight, go to our game.
Drouin's goal has put his team ahead, for at least now. Will it stand up? We go to break. We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Just spoke to a representative from the road team. They're going to be short a player for the rest of the night. The injured player won't come back.
Underway in period two. Propelled to Hedman. Glides to the safety behind the net. Held to the glass. Scrum over. Puck kicked. Tampa Bay's continuing on in the defensive zone. To Hedman. Trying to go to Stamkos. Nice move to shake on through. Outstanding play. Puck gathered in by Niskanen. Washington's in possession as they travel in their own end. Can he generate something? Save. Turned aside off the pad. Ooh, it's there. Squeezed for a whistle.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Pitching it to Johnson. Puck is thrown to Filppula. Muscled long to Johnson. Back near the blue line to Garrison. Terrific glove save. Passing one off now to Franzen. Carries it toward the woodwork. Went to the backhand. And a save. Puck covered, whistle blown. Just a hair under 4 minutes have been skated here in the second. Tampa Bay's got a lead, but it's just 2-1. Save. Tremendous. tremendous save, denied a terrific chance. Tampa Bay is starting back in their own end. Pitching this one to Killorn. Moving it to Boyle. A shot, save. And that whistle will give them relief for the moment.
They've been under pressure for the last little while. The goalie does the right thing by stopping and freezing the puck.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
The Capitals win the draw. Score! And the game is even.
When you're taking a slap shot like that, you got to get your whole body into it. He did.
Bishop's positioning here is a little bit off. He's dropped into the butterfly. He's left some room on the angle, and he's beaten by it.
The Capitals have evened the game here. Still in the second period, anybody's game now. Solid win at center ice. Now what? And the puck is scooped up. Perfect left save, but it's loose. Wrister got in the way of that one, too. Pass attempt to McGinn. And he dumps it in. Puck collected back behind the net by Alston. That one's to him from his goaltender. Washington's in control of the puck through center. Laid on to Kuznetsov. Drill, great save. Tampa Bay's carrying it in their own end. Directing that one to Ashton. And picked up now by Zetterberg. Possession with him still in his own end. Washington's carrying it on through center ice. He can outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Great stick stop here, guys. That shot was dangerous. He was able to deny it quickly with his stick.
A little over 9 minutes played here in period two. So far, four goals equally divided. Face-off win here. Slides it to the point to Niskanen. Fires! Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Snapping a pass to Drew in. Let's it go. And another save. Mark him down for one more. Marvelous save by Holtby. Didn't get through. Looking to Drew in. Tampa Bay's moving the puck through center ice. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Paddled aside. Chip to Marlowe. Making headway through the neutral zone. Possession seized by Coburn. Grabbed by Thornton. Scorches one. Save. Bunted down. Hammers it. And a save. And he'll cover. Clean win on the draw. Enormous collision.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
And possession established on the pickup by Condra. Oh, accidentally blocked. Washington's in their own end setting things up. Wires one up the gut to Datsyuk. Pass cut, strong play. And now it's directed to Condra. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Wrist shot, save! Washington's in their own end and on the move. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Could go left, could go right. Pick the wrong way. That's a big hit, boys.
Pointed to Carl. Just couldn't find the target.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
Puck is grabbed by Hedman. To Palat. Looking from the blue line. Speared along by Olsen. And at an angle, hit the post with the shot! Washington's lugging it along in their own end. And the puck control. Hey, really? brilliant save.
That second save was textbook.
The Capitals through the neutral zone, carrying. Good save there. Trying to go to Paquette. Moves up the wing. Oh, and he's hammered. Pitching it to Carlson. Washington's accelerating ahead through center ice. Shooting, gloved.
That was all positioning, right into his glove.
And it's fed back to Garrison. Up the wing. Tipped by the stick, that's just good fundamental defense. And the loose puck brought in by Niskanen. Moves to the corner. Pass to the slot. He scores! Just before the period ends.
He had that wrist shot ready to go in a perfect scoring area.
Holtby's trying to cover the bottom of the net, but the puck beats him anyway.
Tampa Bay's broken the tie and gotten back ahead, and we're still in the second period. Should be fun just to get to the end of this one. Play to be made now by Olsman. Perfect tip by the stick. And he lashed it right back into the zone. We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up. Through two periods, here are the shots on goal. Get ready. 32 for Washington and 11 for the Lightning. McGinn's marker late in that period will give his team a lift going into intermission time now. Third period about to begin. The rear view mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edza.
Washington's got a real tough task ahead of them as we get ready for the third period. They know they're facing a hot goaltender. They know they've created a lot of chances. They need a bounce. They need to get a greasy goal. In order to do that, you've got to put yourself right in front of the goaltender.
Tampa Bay's on the move in neutral ice. Jabbed away by Niskanen. Passes to the slot. Oh, big rebound here. Puck is thrown to Oshie. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Great glove save.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
You can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
Datsyuk's lost another one. Puck settled down by Henrik Zetterberg. Got that in the trapper.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
Washington's got it. Fires off his glove. Take it to the slot.
Oh, a save. Goalie's looking around the screen to try to find the puck.
Tampa Bay is carrying it through center. Gathered in near the boards by Zetterberg. Nicely into the zone. Gathered in by Orpik. And a good save in the goal crease. Tampa Bay's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. In the defensive zone, making headway. Lugged along the line, point to point, it goes to Olsner. What a scrum, rocked and held like a baby. Back in his defensive end to get it. What a hit!
That was a major league collision.
Waffle boarding. He covers and has defused the attack for now.
I don't know how much of this puck he stopped, guys, but it was just enough to keep it out of the net.
Washington's got it again. Got it on his stick in the slot. Back in front. Good position in the slot. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Passing one off now to Kondra. picked up in the attacking zone. Save! Pitching this one to Thornton. Gathered in by Carl. Nice tip of the pass. Slid to Boyle. On to Condra. One-timer. Outstanding save with a glove. Moving it to Ovechkin. Heads along the boards. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. To McGinn. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Toward the net. Acrobatic stop by Holtby.
Holtby's athleticism allowed him to make that outstanding save.
Big drive. Fires. Pinned up against the glass right now. Up that right side to Ashton. Washington's in their own end and in possession. Lifted up the middle to Backstrom. Outstanding save by Bishop. Tampa Bay's in their own end and carrying it on. Pass attempt to Stamkos. And he is reefed. Oh, a save there. Ripper.
Look out now. Here come the Caps.
Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Big save. Pressure now. Tampa Bay's in control of the puck in their own end. Held up against the boards. In behind the net with it. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Good deke, and he gets by. Lets it go. Gloved. Able to get that one in close quarters from his goaltender. Almost taken away. Propelled to Marleau. It's a 3-0 save. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. He's pinned and held at the boards, forcing attention in deep. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron.
This is the way they wanted to start. The Capitals should...
They score! And they've tied the game up.
Oh, he had his choice, and he decided to go to the backhand.
I think he believes he's got the whole net covered, Eddie, but he's left open the low stick side, beaten pretty cleanly.
A little under 4 minutes to go in the period. Tampa Bay's coaching staff needs to get them refocused. They have been tied, and it's late, and snapped up by Orpik. The Capitals carrying it on in neutral ice. Laid on to Zetterberg. Chip to Coburn. Directing that one to McGinn. Still has control through center ice. Good poke check by Datsyuk. Receives that pass from the other side. Out in front. He missed the net.
Oh, what a missed opportunity to take the lead. Not going to get a better chance than that.
The Capitals organizing back in their own end. And angled to Franzen. And it's nabbed by Carr. Well thrown pass up the middle to Ashton. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
Almost out of nowhere, the defender steps into him. That hurts.
The Capitals in their own end, controlling play now. Fires! Turned aside. Held now by Suster. To Johnson. To Filppula. He'll continue through center. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Back near the blue line to Suster. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. He scores! And that's the hat trick. There won't be many on the ice, if any, but he's got 3 goals.
That puck looked like it got deflected right in front of the goaltender. I'm sure Ray had a much better look at that.
It did get deflected, Eddie, and when we get a look at it on the replay right here, you're going to see the goalie's in position, but because the puck is deflected the way it was, it gets past him in a way he just can't react to.
Tampa Bay's broken the tie here in the third period. Let's see what happens before time expires. Huge, desperate save.
Hey,
do you believe this guy?
He may be down, but he is not out. Unbelievable stop.
Tampa Bay's net empty. Terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark. A great opportunity, but he missed the net. Not there. Net open. No. Gotta get it on net. Holtby's at the bench, extra man over the boards. Good intercept. Net empty, and he missed the net. Washington's in their own end, and they've got it. Snapping a pass to Kuznetsov. Drill, save. He covers, and a faceoff will follow. And the game is over. Washington's got the loss in this one. Seemed like they might have enough to win, at least when it came to generating offense.
Plenty of shots on goal, but not high quality.
Fun game for us. We hope it was for you. That's our show. More games to come. If they match this one, they will be special. So long for now.